his final concert, the representative of music and